How to paint a chocolate bar in 14 seconds. First, you're going to take your brown and do a light wash in the shape of a rectangle. Now, you're going to start to add some lines for your cross hatching and sections of your chocolate bar and some open squares. You're going to add some more shading to your chocolate bar, and that's it.